This is Kaini Jose. You are watching EPN News and here's some updates from the Northeast. The Rengma Selosi RSSZ escalated its demand for Seminu District on Tuesday, where 73 youths undertook a 58-kilometer walkathon from Seminu to Kohima. The walkathon was flagged off at 3 a.m. from Seminu and ended at Naga Solidarity Park, Kohima. It involved 15 hours covering the distance of 58 kilometers, signifying 58 years of Nagaland statehood, and also the 73 participants symbolized the 73 years that have expired since the inception of Seminu as an administrative unit in 1948. RSSZ further stated that Seminu District Demand Walkathon is a democratic expression of the Rengma people's long struggle and aspiration for recognition as a community of its unique history and identity as a tribe as well as an administrative unit. Justice Sanjeev Banerjee was sworn in today as the Chief Justice of the Meghalaya High Court. The Governor of Meghalaya, Satyapal Malik, administered the oath of office at Rajbhavan in Shillong. Justice Banerjee's sudden transfer had stirred widespread protests from lawyers at the Madras High Court since he had just served only 10 months before being transferred. Advocates practicing from the Madras High Court had also submitted a memorandum to the Apex Court Collegiums to reconsider its decision and hold back transfer. However, the Supreme Court Collegium stuck to its decision. Meghalaya Law Minister James Sangma, Assembly Speaker Medba Lingdo, Justice Hamarsang Singh Thangkyu, Justice Wanglura Dingdo were also present at the sworn-in ceremony.